contract forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Mousetropolis Gaming. I did actually complete that last mission, which was mission 16, Traitor's Caravan. But took me a few goes, and now we're going to jump in to rescue the intel agents in a moment.
Boss, this is an emergency. We have two intel team agents undercover at the PM Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. Since our mission at the oil field, we're no longer just business rivals to the CFA. We're enemies, and they want revenge. Our men will be killed the moment the interrogation's complete. And then it won't just be a matter of two dead soldiers. Their execution will be a catalyst, sparking resentment within Diamond Dogs against the CFA. Our men will push us to retaliate. Then things will cease to be about business. We'll be starting a personal war. That's not what we set out to do. The two men are being held in Kaziba camp. Hurry, boss. They're counting on you. Don't let them down.
Well, I'm just checking my upgrades, then we're going to jump into the mission. Let's have a little look. Right, let's start the mission. And we're gonna go for the slowdown. Let's just check if we've got anything new. So yeah, I found the last mission quite hard, so let's see if we can do this one any better. So we need to rescue the agents. First.
Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. He can't stay on the run forever. Move quickly, boss.
I am going to attempt to platinum this game, but it may take too long.
Our staff member on the run last contacted you.
Can't even see the car.
Search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid.
Useless that.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
I saw that again.
Find our two Intel team members and rescue them from the enemy PF. We need to get both of them back safe and sound. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Sounds like there's a lot of people around.
Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open. Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid.
You've reached the target's predicted field of movement.
All right, that's the target. Quickly, extract him while you can.
There's a few people around, so we need to be careful with.
Our captive intel team member is there. It's up to you to get him out.
Sir, the suit says, what's the latest speed? What's going on, Fanny?
take this nice and easy. I feel like there's a lot of people around. Yeah, if you look over there.
Gazebo camp.
Boss, we picked up some lead. The squad is on its way to Gazebo camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out now.
We have to go back and S-rank this mission.
This is B-Quad.
there we go. At least we got the mission done. Okay guys, I'll see you next time.
One of the job offers we received concerns me. There's a PF commander who's been talking big about getting into the nuclear arms trade. This could be connected to that yellow cake. And there's another contract I'd like you to handle. It's a wet job, but we need to divert Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details.
Doing more side mission. So we can hit the highly skilled soldier.
complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
There's a lot of them.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I love using a sniper.